Hello everyone, it's me Cheryl. So today we're doing a house tour, and right now I am in Villa Angela, one of the famous and very secured subdivision in Bacolod City. This is few minutes away from Lopez East, new government center, hospital, police stations, hotels, and it's very accessible siya, kaya nga itong location is along the highway. So, by the way guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit the subscribe button. Smash the like button para maka-update ka mo sa mga malupitan and malakasang bahay na matutur ko. Again, we are here today in Villa Angela subdivision. This house sits on 191 square meter lot area with floor area of 130 square meter up and down. So as you can see, may are at the gate and fence ready with carport na siya, naka-semento na sa. At the front is your garden, and at the side may extension ka man sa garden. So if mahilig ka mo sa mga plants, sa mga plantitos and plantitas out there, may naka-ready na sa inyong garden. So enhance nyo na lang kung ano pag gusto nyo nga mga tanong nga gusto nyo butang sa inyong tubang sambalay. So before ko kamo i-tour, I'm excited to share that this property is wala gigin tipid ang mga materials, and sobra ka premium ang materials na ginagamit. Nakataas ng bilog na balay and high ceiling, and then we have the pin lights na. So also we have water and electricity ready. So at this side is your kitchen area. The good thing is may kitchen cabinets ka na, up and down. And then sa ground floor we have the first bedroom. So if kung may mga oldies ka mo sa inyong balay, so it's a good thing na may ara na ta kwarto sa dalom. And then they have also the shared toilet and bath. So ka-open space ang aton nga unit. So kadakogit sang imong space for your living area. And we have also our storage room para sa inyong mga gamit. And at the back is your laundry area and also the maid's quarter room. So here pwede pa kamo diya ka extend ko anong mahimo yung extension. If guys, if you're interested in this property, please leave me a comment below or message me in my Facebook account so that I can give you additional details or info on this property. Okay, so let's go and check the second floor. So sa babaw we have 3 bedrooms. May mga provision na siya for aircon, and then sliding windows ang aton nga mga bintana. High ceiling with all my mga pin lights na. And then naka-tiles dyan bilog nga balay. So masulod ka na lang gidya guys. Furniture na lang gidya butang nyo. And ready na gidya may mag-move in. So you can move in, maka-down ka mo 10%, pwede na tadali ka move in agad. Reservation fee is 15,000. That's good for 1 month nga ma-hold ta ang unit. So if you want a secured nga subdivision para sa family mo, wala ginabaha nga location, accessible sa mga basic needs, and alagyan, nanggit sila sa mga public jeepneys. I highly recommend Villa Angela. Ano gisya guys, you really appreciate ijang balay kag very secured subdivision. Hindi ka diri ka dali-dali sulod without an appointment. So very secured gijang family mo kay very strict na din ilang security. So if guys, if you're interested in this property, please message me for site tours. So invest with your future, invest with us, JSS Realty Team Diamond. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.